mother made an amazing amount of noise when she ate her food. Sometimes I just couldn't stand her.
I'm not gonna see your future as some nothing girl in nothing town.
I have a job teaching in the Los Angeles school system.
You don't have a job in the Los Angeles school district.
I have an interview and a great outfit.
I miss Wisconsin.
Baby, nobody misses Wisconsin.
20th Century Fox presents Susan Sarandon.
Is that garbage? Did they throw out that furniture?
Don't scratch the carpet.
She's breezy. Now that we're in Beverly Hills,
maybe you should change your name to Heather.
They look like they're going to the beach.
The intelligent girls are inside.
Golden Globe nominee Natalie Portman.
You look alike, you two.
No,
oh, thanks.
No,
yeah.
In the story of a mother and a daughter.
We're like sisters.
Holding on.
I want to go to college back east.
Over my dead body.
Okay.
Letting go.
I want to be on my own and you on your own.
It hasn't been perfect.
Well, I'm sure it's not easy for her either.
She's telling me that I have to let her go.
If I could just get the driver's license and registration plate.
And the life in between.
You're not having sex with anybody, are you?
Anywhere but here.
This is like being kidnapped. You don't understand that, do you?
God, I wish somebody had kidnapped me when I was your age.
So do I.
That's good. That's funny.
For them, it was the perfect summer.
Welcome to first class.
With the perfect stranger.
Beautiful night, isn't it?
It's cute. Go for it.
Until it became...
He wants to take us to Hong Kong.
We can just kick back and have a good time. It'll be unreal.
The perfect setting.
Where are they taking us?
He found you both guilty.
First, I thought it was Alice.
Alice was never even alone with him.
He's done it